The Masters of Educational Technology at Texas A&M is a completely online program. We have students from all over the state and actually all over the country who are students in our program.
I'm a graduate student at A&M taking the distant education courses, and I love it. It's so convenient for me. Right now I'm a second grade teacher at Ogden Elementary School in San Antonio. So the distant education courses have just been very beneficial as a full-time employee and a full-time student.
The mission of the Educational Technology Program at Texas A&M is to develop students who can design effective and engaging learning experiences using both today's and future technologies. All of our faculty members in the Educational Technology Program are full-time faculty members, and so they're extremely responsive. You get very detailed feedback on your work and on your assignments.
I'm able to talk to my professors through email, or some of them have like the virtual conferences, which make it really convenient. There's so much collaboration with your peers that it doesn't seem distant from the community at all.
You can turn around and immediately apply what you learned in class one day into your classroom or into your professional context.
I graduated from the Educational Technology Program at Texas A&M University. I am the Director of Operations and Instructional Design at Skypack Incorporated. Anyone who's considering instructional design or educational technology should definitely consider the EdTech program at Texas A&M University. So I was able to instantly take what I was learning and put it directly into practice, and that was very refreshing.
We have a lot of students who are looking to become full-time instructional designers. There's also a lot of students who are interested in becoming technology coaches at their schools or working as program evaluators or some media developers that they want to be on the development side of creating engaging instruction using the skills that they learn while in the program.
I would definitely tell other students that are seeking the Educational Technology Program that it's very beneficial if you want to know the instructional design behind education and curriculum. That's helped me in my own classroom, my lesson plans, and just understanding where to start and how to finish out with all of my students.
It is true what they say, the Aggie community is a special community, and I've noticed that even with our online students, that they come here because we have a strong program in educational technology, but they stay and they love the program because of the community that they become a part of.